Trudeau, our prime minister, is a really fit guy, and we often see him being active, and you have kind of an update on that story for us.
Yeah, Marcia, let's show some of those images. We've seen the photos. We've also seen the video. Justin Trudeau running. He's been caught running in Toronto. He's also gone running with the outgoing Mexican president. He's bombed, photobombed weddings. Sometimes he wears a shirt. Other times he does not. Our online producer, Rachel Ayala, wanted some answers to analyze if this is a strategy or if he just likes running. And she got some pretty interesting answers from the Prime Minister's office. And I've been told anecdotally that when Justin Trudeau became Prime Minister, they actually had to swap out some officers on his security detail with officers who are more fit so they can actually keep up with him. I hear he's really, really fast. We have all of that and more on online, Marcia, at ctvnews.ca.
All right. Michelle, thanks for that. We'll see you next hour.
Thank you.